members of the family. And we would continue now with these services, and when we finish our part, we'll give a chance for the family member to do what they want to do. And I want to let you know that we do care. And we care enough to say that live life to the fullest. Be all you can while you can. Do all you can while you can. And at the request of the family, of the brother, won't you listen attentively to this song, Amazing Grace, How Sweet the Sound That Saved a Wretch Like Me.
Like me, was lost.
And snares. I've already come. This is what the songwriter said. Through many dangers, toils, and snares. Already come. He said, grace, amazing grace that saved a wretch like me. And the songwriter went on to say, I once was lost, but what? Now I'm found. I was blind, but now I see. He wasn't talking about 20/20 vision. You can have 20/20 vision and still be blind. Amen? And grace, some people may say, what is grace, Chaplain Smith? Grace is an unmerited gift. Grace is something we can't order on the internet. Grace is something we can't buy at Walmart. Grace is something that only God can give. And we're saved by his grace. And the songwriter said not only just grace, but he said, what? It's amazing grace that saved a wretch like me. So all of us have issues. All of us have some concerns in life. It's what you do with life. And as I continue on, there's only everybody get 24 hours in a day. God didn't show difference between us. He give you 24, you 24, you 24. Give me 24 hours. It's what do I do, what, with my 24 hours. I can use them wisely. I can enjoy every second of it. I can give him part of it. And what I do with my 24. So I challenge you today, what you going to do with your 24? Because one of my instructors said when I was in grad school, Dr. J.H. Calloway say, yesterday is like a cancel check. I know we pay draft now, but we used to write checks to pay the mortgage. Once you send that check in, you only can keep it for your what, records. He said, tomorrow is a promissory note. Tomorrow, I promise to be at church in the morning to them. I promise to preach tomorrow. Promise to leave there. I got promises to go to another church and fellowship. But I may not what? See tomorrow. So all Chapel Smith have is what? Right now. So I need to do all I can right now to get all I can out of right now. Because yesterday is gone. Ain't nothing I can do with yesterday. Tomorrow's a promise here. No, I may not do nothing see tomorrow. But I have what? It's right now. Amen? Let us pray. Father God, we come in the name of Jesus. We thank you right now for the life of our brother. Father, we thank you for things as well as they are. We thank you, Father, for this community. Father, who would ever thought that this kind of love, this kind of support, this hospitality, Father, would take place when a brother is struggling, Father, with health problems. Strangers, not DNA related, Father, would come together and show love. This is what you said, love you one another. Father, we thank you right now in the name of Jesus. We thank you for this brother. Bless him. Father, as he saw his brother suffer and sleep away, his brother have done something all of us got to do. Father, we thank you right now. Even it may be dark and some things we don't understand, but the songwriters, we understand it better by and by. We thank you for the doctors. We thank you for the nurses. We thank you for hospice service of Alabama, Father. We've done what you called us to do. Father, we come this far by faith, leaning and trusting on you. Thank you, Father, for this opportunity to come and share with this family and friends. Thank you, Father, for giving me traveling grace and mercy. If we prepare, Father, to go our separate ways before we finish this ceremony, Father, we say hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
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 Amen. Amen, buddy.
Amen. So this time, the way the family and the brother want to spread the ashes or whatever you want to do, how you want to do it, brother?
We're going out, aren't we?
Okay, you go with them. Okay. And get him. We'll walk over here and allow him to do what he wanna do, okay?
No, we're gonna go out on a boat and do it.
Oh, you go on the boat? Okay, for you, who gonna drive the boat?
Who's gonna drive the boat?
You gonna drive the boat? All right. So Rich gonna take you out on the boat, okay?
Yeah, well, it's got to be you know, hush hush.
Okay. Y'all ride out. Yeah.
We're feeding the fish.
Okay, all right, no problem. God bless you. Yeah, we got permission. God bless you. All right.
We got permission.
Love y'all here. We're praying for y'all. Thank y'all for all y'all did for the family here.